Now we will see the bond enthalpy and reaction enthalpy. We will see now the reaction enthalpy. Reaction enthalpy and bond enthalpy. Reaction enthalpy and bond enthalpy. Reaction enthalpy and bond enthalpy. So what is this reaction enthalpy and bond enthalpy? We will see. You know that reaction enthalpy we have seen. What is reaction enthalpy? It is called as delta RH naught. It is called as what? Delta RH naught. Delta RH naught means yala ka manto apan reaction enthalpy. And hich ata bond enthalpy kashi aste. We know that formula for this delta RH naught is equal to, you know that formula, the summation of, now summation of delta H naught. Summation of delta H naught of, now we have to take reactant, not product. Reactant minus summation of, same again this, summation of delta H naught. Delta H naught of products. Yaad ghya apan product minus kay kela hota? Reactant kela hota. Tar aplyala ata kay karaycha ahe? Reactant minus product. Reverse of this. The reaction enthalpy is equal to bond enthalpy. This is going on now. So in this, delta RH naught means what? Reaction enthalpy. So reaction enthalpy is equal to, this is the formula. Okay. This formula is very important. Delta RH naught is equal to what? It is the summation of delta H naught reactant minus summation of delta H naught of products. So therefore, ata apan pahuya, ekada example pahula apan. For example, the dissociation or the formation of HR. So H2 plus I2. It forms what? It forms 2HR. Now the formation of HR. How this formation of HR takes place? By H2 plus I2. It formed 2HR. Now in this reaction, if we write the bonds, their bonds, it is written in H bond H. I2 is written how? I bond I. So these are their bonds. H, I, I. Now there are two which bonds? H bond I. These are the bonds. This is the important. So for this reaction, if we write the reaction enthalpy and bond enthalpy, what is the reaction enthalpy? Delta RH naught is equal to summation of delta H naught of reactant bonds. Reactant bonds. Now tell me the reactant bonds. Therefore, delta RH naught. Therefore, delta RH naught for this, the reactant bonds are which are those? The summation of. Summation of, we will take the summation direct, delta H naught of reactants. Which are those reactants? H bond H. H bond H. Plus. This is the summation. Summation. That's why we are taking the plus. Delta H naught of H bond H. Again, delta H naught of I bond I. Which bond this is? I bond I. So this is the summation of reactant minus the summation of product minus this minus sign, summation of products. Now tell me, this products are which are those? Delta H naught of products. These are the two multiplied by. So it is, we can write delta H naught of. Now we can write this minus sign as it is, 2 into delta H naught of. Which bond now? These are H bond I. H bond what? I. So this is the, these are the H and II. H and II are the reactants. And HI means what? It is the product. So from this we have calculated the reaction enthalpy. So any reaction enthalpy if we have to calculate, jar aplyala konti reaction enthalpy kadaychi asel. Reaction enthalpy manje kay? Apan mage pahilo hoto. Reaction enthalpy means it is the sum of product minus reactant pahila hota apan. Tar ata idha ka asel? Reactant minus ka asel? Product asel. So for this reactant minus product. So in this formula, if we put the values, for example, formation of HI, hydrogen iodide. Hydrogen iodide, how it forms? It forms from H2 plus I2. H2 plus I2, it forms 2H. Number of H are there? 2H. Number of I, 2I. So H2 plus I2, the formation of what takes place? 2HI. So H bond H, I bond I, it forms the formation of 2HI. Okay. the delta RH naught for this, the delta RH naught is equal to chi alpha, delta H naught of H bond H plus delta H naught of I bond I, delta H naught of H bond H, delta H naught of I bond I. So this is the summation of what? Reactants. Summation of reactant we have taken. By taking the summation of reactant, we have to take the summation of products. Now products are, what are the product in this reaction? This is the reaction. In this reaction, the products are now 2HI. So it should be multiplied by 2. So 2 into delta H naught of what? H bond I. H bond I means what? This HI. H bond I. So these are the products. And these are the, these two are the reactants. And they are minus, this is the formula for reaction enthalpy. Means we can calculate the reaction enthalpy from bond enthalpy. So we can calculate the bond enthalpy. Therefore, reaction enthalpy. This is the reaction enthalpy. This reaction enthalpy is equal to what? It is called as the bond enthalpy. Bond enthalpy. So we can calculate the bond enthalpy. We can calculate the bond enthalpy from reaction enthalpy. So in this way, reaction enthalpy, that is delta RH naught. Delta RH naught means what? Reaction enthalpy. Delta RH naught. R means stands for reaction always. So RH naught, this equal to reactant bonds. Which bonds? These are the reactant bond minus these are which bonds? Product bond. So bond, reactant bonds are which are those? These two, H2 and I2. H2 and I2. These are the reactant bonds and 2HI. This 2HI is what? This is the product bond. So reactant bond minus product bond. These are the, this is the formula for delta RH naught. This formula is important and this is also important. So for, from this we can calculate the reaction enthalpy is equals to what? The bond enthalpy. Okay.